How to translate an InDesign file. Hey guys, my name is Alex, and in this video, I'll show you exactly how to translate an InDesign file in a quick and easy way.
DocTranslator.com, translate any documents.
All right, to get started, go to google.com and start searching for DocTranslator. Click on the result DocTranslator.com and proceed to the website. On this website, click on a sign up for the free account. And once you sign up, you will see a screen similar to this one. On a step number one, we need to choose a file. In my case, we are translating this IDML file. If you're using InDesign software, in order to get this file translated, you need to export this file into IDML format. And once you have it, you can further upload it to the DocTranslator. On step number two, let's select the original language. In our case, this language is English. And on the step three, choose the target language, which language you would like that document to be translated. For the sake of this example, I will choose Russian language and click the upload button. The document starts uploading. It might take a little time. And after a few seconds, you will have this document uploaded and ready to translate. In my example, this document is less than 2,000 words, so DocTranslator has the free tier and will translate it for free. As you can see, it has been uploaded, .idml, it's an InDesign format. A language pair is English into Russian, price is zero, and status new. Click on the translate button, and the translation will begin. It takes another few seconds to get it all done and translated. Let's be patient. And boom, your translation is now ready. You can click on the download button and the file and choose the location where you can want to save this file. The DocTranslator assigns it a new name. It will be language pair in the name of the file, its original name plus n_RU IDML. So you save that file somewhere on your desktop and now you can import it back into your InDesign software and continue working with your translation.
DocTranslator.com, translate any documents.